The Fat Controller wants you to help us, not take passengers. That's not true. We know the Fat Controller wouldn't let you steal our passengers. Not really, Douglas. That double-decker bus was rude to me and said that he will take all the Christmas shoppers. Who? Then what happened to Bulgy? Goodness me. I hope he behaves himself when he's working tomorrow. I really hope he doesn't cause us grief.